Hello, Biology 240. This is Jen Gardy. You just watched my video about the A to Z of epidemiology, and I think Josh might have shown my book in class as well. Lots of people ask me, how did I get this career? How did I get to be a microbiologist whose job is also doing science communication? You know, I make cute little cartoons, wrote a book, I do a lot of stuff for CBC television and for Discovery Channel on Daily Planet. People are like, how do you do that? Oh, this is the dog, by the way. Dog, say hi to Biology 240. Hi. Dogs are awesome, by the way. If you grow up in a house with a dog, you have a way less high risk of getting asthma, because dogs impart really excellent bacteria into your system, which will stimulate your immune system when you're young. It's less likely to attack itself when you get older. So yay for dogs. Good job, dogs. Okay. So people say, how did you get this career? How did you end up being a scientist who's a science communicator at the same time? And the answer is really simple. Like, I just went out and did what I wanted to do. I was somebody that was always interested in science, but I was always interested in communication too. Like, I was the kid that would be dissecting fish heads in the yard in the afternoon and then would come in and do like a little skit or a performance or something for my parents' dinner party in the evening. So as I grew up, as I went through university and did my undergraduate degree, I studied science, but I used to work at all the campus newspapers. Ended up working at the Montreal Gazette during grad school. The dog always wants pets. The dog's really demanding. Ended up working at the Gazette, doing a lot of freelance science writing, and then that led to science television work. But at the same time, I always kept up the science side of things. So now I have this really great job where in the daytime, I'm assistant professor in medicine, I get to sequence microbial genomes all day long. And in the night times or some of my days off work, when I take a vacation day, I get to go do really cool stuff for television. Being a creative communicator makes me a better scientist. Obviously, being a scientist makes me a better science communicator, but it really goes the other way too. So whatever you are interested in outside of science, do that too. Do all the things, like the meme says, clean all the things. Just do all the things. If you like painting, paint science. If you like dancing, dance science. Bring these things together and it will change the way you do your science and the way you see the world. So do everything, be creative. Science is just as much an art as it is science, and recognize that in your daily life. And get a dog because they're amazing. Say bye, Gypsy. Say bye.